Did Meghan's final movie predict her romance with Harry? The striking parallels between real-life royal love story and Debtor's Handbook, which aired just 6 months before they met. It would turn out to Meghan Markle's last film, shot just months before she laid eyes on Prince Harry, and her entire world was turned upside down. And comparisons have been drawn between the actress' own fairytale love story and that of her character in Debtor's Handbook, a rom-com released in January 2016. It tells the tale of her character Cassandra's quest to find her Prince Charming, and who could have known Meghan would find her own, real-life prince just 6 months after the flick aired. And that's far from the only parallel that can be drawn between Cassandra's route to her happy ending and Meghan's own. Successful career women, both Cassandra and Meghan were set up with their dream suitor by a mutual pal, bonding on and off screen with their respective suitors over their shared love of animals and the great outdoors. Additionally, Meghan and her character were whisked away on sporty dates by their suitors. While Cass' mother joined the pair at a concert in the movie, Harry flew Meghan's mother Daria to the Invictus Games in Toronto in real life. We take a look at these and more links between the two love stories below. They're both animal-loving career women. Meghan's character Cass is a successful businesswoman, much like in reality, with the actress working her way to the top of the Hollywood ladder and bagging a role in hit legal drama Suits. Her character Cass is an avid dog lover, and off-screen Meghan was so attached to her pet pooch that she moved her beagle Guy into Kensington Palace when she relocated to England for Prince Harry. Both left behind safe relationships. Cass is seen stuck in an ill-matched relationship with a harmless but different boyfriend whom she later ditches. This echoes Meghan's past. She was married to ex-husband Trevor Jelson for 2 years following a 7-year relationship, but they went on to divorce in 2013 citing irreconcilable differences. Both women were successfully set up on dates by a mutual pal. Newly single, Cass throws herself into the dating scene and is immediately bombarded with interest. This also echoes the actress' real life, with Piers Morgan having revealed how, during a 2016 chat with Meghan at his local pub, she was inundated with texts from persistent suitors. In Debtor's Handbook, Cass is successfully matched with Peter by a mutual pal, with sparks flying immediately. The duo's on-screen meeting closely reflects that of Meghan and Prince Harry, who were set up on a blind date by a mutual female pal in July 2016, and quickly fell head over heels in love. They were each asked to accompany their both to weddings. And while Cass and her both first locked eyes over the singles table at their pal's wedding, church bells also appeared prominently throughout Harry and Meghan's relationship in the lead up to their November 2017 engagement announcement. In March 2017 they attended the wedding of Harry's friend Tom Inskip in Jamaica together, before Meghan was invited to Pitt the Middleton's wedding reception as his plus one. Both couples bonded over mutual interests. Cass and Peter bond over their love for animals, running into each other during a morning jog with their dogs before going on a picnic date in the mountains. And this isn't far from reality. After Harry and Meghan bonded over their mutual charity work in Africa with children and animals, before going on safari in August 2017, and even spending one of their first dates in Botswana, both went on sporty dates. Peter takes Cass on a date to his regular diner, before whisking her off for a spot of mini golf. Meanwhile, Prince Harry was seen leaving his favorite spot, Soho House, in February 2017. Before the couple shared their love of sport at the Invictus Games in Canada. The new boyfriends were a hit with the mothers. Out to impress, Peter whisks Cass' mother to see her favorite band in concert. In a remarkable twist of fate, Prince Harry made a similar statement this year, when he invited Meghan's mother Daria to join them in the couple's box at the Invictus Games in September 2017 in Toronto, just months before their engagement announcement. Both chose the rebellious option. Peter is certainly not the safe choice for Cass, with his unpredictable and adventurous nature, but she is soon swept off her feet by his zest for life, much like Prince Harry, who is known as the outgoing and rebellious member of the royal family. Peter and Cass make it official at the New Year's Eve Lantern Festival, while Harry and Meghan announce their own engagement in November, just one festive month ahead of Christmas. Both on and off screen, Meghan finds her fairytale ending, landing her Prince Charming in the flick, and subsequently a real-life prince.